lots of new problems have popped up in Waco. Some of them even in whole new areas, like the Sandmaster area out at the tip of East Spur, which has lots of classic new problems, all grades V0 to V14. Also great problems in the areas where people have been climbing for a long time, like the Dragon's Den, the opposite side from Hobbit in a Blender, is a great new problem.